Hi, I'm Maureen Cotter.
Hi, and I'm Tim Cotter, and these are the three things that you need to know that are happening at St. Mary's this week.
So the number one thing you need to know is that we have a new video out there to help us with recruiting our next rector. As you know, I chaired the rector search committee, and we've been working hard for the past several months to get the parish profile together. You've got a copy of that available to you. I think it's going to be on this link for today's T3T. And also this video that we have created that's on the social media feed for the Episcopal News Service. So it's just another way to get the word out, to create awareness and excitement about our rector position. The search is open until October 31st, and we'll be back in touch then with more information about how the search is going.
The second thing you need to know is that this Sunday school begins again. And this year, there's going to be one change in terms of Sunday school. Beginning at 8:50, the parents can drop off the children at the youth building, and then Sunday school will commence right directly at the youth building.
Perfect. And then the third thing you need to know is in October, we're having another Renovare retreat. And so that's on October 14th and 15th. Save the date for that. And go ahead and register. Registration is required. So to register, you'll go to renovare.org/St. Mary's, and that will have everything you need to do to register for this wonderful seminar that's coming up. So with that, I think those are the top three things you need to know this week. Have a great week, everybody.